Hello everybody, it's Sunday afternoon. We generally don't like to work on Sunday afternoon, but the good Lord has blessed us with a beautiful day. We've been to church. Instead of sitting on the couch, we decided to split a little bit of wood. Got my wife down here, got Rosie hiding, she's in the shade. We're gonna split a little bit of, got a little bit of white oak, and a little bit of red oak right here. We're not gonna waste this beautiful day. We're gonna wait on the football game to come home. We ain't gonna work too long, but we started to cut you a little video. We wanna thank everybody for pushing us over the 1,000 subscription mark. I never in my wildest dreams thought we would get that many people so soon, but we did. We're blessed to have y'all on board. We're glad y'all like it. And for ones that watch the videos and the shorts, if you like it, hit that subscribe button. We sure would appreciate it. My wife does, Rosie does.
Oh yeah.
We like making them, enjoying it. You got anything to say before I put you to work?
Is it break time?
We're gonna get this wolf ridge and make it scream a little while. We're gonna video that and try to put out a little video before the ball game comes on. But we certainly appreciate it. All of you coming on board, last 2 weeks, we really got a lot of people come on board with the shorts, and we really appreciate it and blessed to have you on board. So, my wife's ready to work off this dinner we just ate, or lunch as we call it down south in South Carolina. So we're gonna get to work and we're gonna tape a little bit for you and hope you have a great Sunday and hope you have a great week coming. I got my dump trailer right here. We're gonna split and throw it right in the dump trailer when I get a load. I've got some racks over here that we're gonna fill up instead of putting it in IBC totes. Probably won't get this filled today, but I will in the morning. So here we go. And oh, I got a lot of people telling me, man, you should have got an Easton. Should have got a tumor, something. I don't know what it is. I got what I like. And the reason why, one of the main factors why I got a Wolf Ridge and not an Easton is this wedge right here. I can change myself. I can pick it up with one hand. I have split 1 year with this thing and there's no damage to it. Now you can see I split some big pieces. But without Easton, I see people that's got them, they have to have a front end loader, two people, raise that thing up and put it down. Most days it's just me down here, folks. And I don't want to make it more difficult for me. I'm trying to make it easier for me. This Wolf Ridge I hadn't had one problem with, not 1 ounce. We've run it a year, and I hope it'll last me the rest of my life. But this right here is the main reason why I got a Wolf Ridge. But people out there, if you got a crew, hey, knock yourself out. Buy what you want to buy. But that right there saves my back. I don't have to have a tractor. I ain't got to get on and off it trying to pick this thing up, lower it down to change these wedges. Because I go from a four-way to a six-way to a no wedge all the time by myself. So that is an important hint reason why I bought a Wolf Ridge. So, take two, here we go.